As the mists roll over the rugged peaks and glassy waters of Eastern Europe, hidden jewels emerge from the embrace of nature. Beyond the well-trodden paths of urban allure lie cities whispered about in legends but seldom seen. In this journey, we delve into the heart of these surreal landscapes, where mountains hold ancient tales and lakes otherworldly beauty. From Slovenia's mirrored waters to Georgia's towering Caucasus, these aren't mere places. They're portals to an older, wilder world. Take a seat and glue in until the end of this video as we uncover the untold, weaving through time, myth, and the breathtaking panorama of Eastern Europe's most enigmatic havens. These are the chronicles of the unseen, the mountain and lake cities that time almost forgot. Chronicles so vast and surreal that you would have only found them here at Travpedia. Our journey begins in a place so surreal it could only be Bled, Slovenia. Nestled among the towering Julian Alps, the town of Bled looks as if it's leapt straight out of a fairy tale. With its origins dating back to the time of the creation of the Duchy of Carinthia in the 11th century, Bled quickly rose to prominence as a pilgrimage site, owing to its iconic church perched on an islet in the middle of the glacial Lake Bled. The ethereal quality of Bled is accentuated by the tranquil waters of the lake that mirror the snow-capped peaks. This surreal juxtaposition was a product of intense glaciation during the last ice age, as glaciers carved out a depression, which later filled with water. One could argue that Bled is the epitome of romantic destinations. The gentle lapping of water, a castle precariously perched atop a cliff, and panoramic mountain vistas make it a perfect place for lovebirds and solitude seekers. As you row a traditional Plettner boat to Bled Island, it becomes abundantly clear why many seek the spiritual refuge this town offers. Geologically, Bled's stunning terrain is a testament to the power of glaciers, which shaped its valleys and gave birth to its iconic lake. The region's limestone foundations contribute to the lake's mesmerizing turquoise hue, a sight that has been drawing poets and painters for centuries. Why travel to Bled? Besides its undeniable beauty, it's a place where legends come alive, from tales of Slavic deities to the ringing of the wishing bell on the island church. Here, each step has a story, and every view is a canvas. Whether you're indulging in the delicious Bled cream cake by the lakeside or hiking up Oystricka for the best views, Bled promises memories that linger long after you've said your goodbyes. Next, we welcome all dreamers to Dubrovnik, Croatia. Dubrovnik, often christened the Pearl of the Adriatic, is a dazzling blend of the azure sea, red-tiled roofs, and centuries-old stone walls. Positioned on Croatia's southern coast, this UNESCO World Heritage City is a symphony of culture, history, and natural splendor. The Adriatic Sea's shimmering waters, which have carved out Dubrovnik's iconic coastline, stand in testament to eons of geological processes. Born from the gradual separation of the Adriatic microplate from the African plate, the sea's turquoise embrace frames the city's magnificent walls and fortifications, the very structures that have safeguarded Dubrovnik's treasures for generations. From its inception in the 7th century as a refuge for coastal residents fleeing barbarian invasions, Dubrovnik blossomed into a major maritime republic by the 15th and 16th centuries. Rich in Renaissance architecture, the city's palaces, churches, and monasteries echo the opulence and artistic fervor of the Ragusan Republic. The Rector's Palace, Sponza Palace, and the monumental city walls intertwine tales of trade, diplomacy, and creativity, revealing a microcosm of European history. Yet beyond its architectural marvels, what lends Dubrovnik its surreal aura is the harmonious blend of human achievement and nature's grandeur. The city walls, standing stoic against the backdrop of Mount Surd, epitomize this balance. As one walks along the Straden, the city's main promenade, or climbs the serpentine paths to Fort Lovrijenac, the juxtaposition of sea, stone, and sky is utterly spellbinding. Travelers to Dubrovnik are not merely visiting a city, they are stepping into an epic narrative of survival, brilliance, and beauty. From tasting the local delicacies in a tucked-away canoba to kayaking in the shimmering waters beneath the walls, Dubrovnik offers an experience both timeless and transcendent. The city's allure isn't just in its past. It's in the living, breathing tapestry of stories waiting to be discovered. The Pirin Mountains beckon us as we journey to Bansko, Bulgaria. But first, are you enjoying this video? Do us a big favor and be sure to hit the like button. Also, stay locked in by hitting the subscribe button with the bell icon so you never miss out on any of our brilliant adventures and documentaries. Nestled at the foot of the Pirin Mountains, Bansko is a tapestry of age-old traditions, adrenaline-pumping activities, and scenic splendors. Originally established as a settlement in the early Byzantine era, the town evolved under Ottoman rule, gradually morphing into a vibrant center of trade and craftsmanship. Today, while Bansko remains rooted in its past with stone-clad houses and centuries-old churches, it has also embraced its identity as Bulgaria's premier ski destination. The town's beauty is undeniably accentuated by its surroundings. The Pirin Mountains, with their jagged peaks, dense pine forests, and glacial lakes, loom over Bansko, offering a picturesque canvas that changes with every season. In winter, the snow-clad slopes beckon skiers from around the globe, while summer reveals verdant meadows and crystal-clear streams, a paradise for trekkers. These mountains, part of the greater Dinaric Alps, owe their genesis to the intense geological forces. Created by tectonic uplift and then sculpted by glaciers during the last ice age, the Pirin Range is predominantly made of granite, with interspersed marble and limestone areas that have been eroded over time to form unique karst landscapes. What makes Bansko a magnet for travelers? Beyond skiing, it's a blend of the old and the new. The town's heart still beats to the rhythm of traditional Bulgarian folk music, with local taverns, mehanas, serving dishes like kavama and banitsa, recipes that have been passed down through generations. Yet, Contemporary music festivals, jazz performances, and modern amenities dot its calendar, offering something for everyone. In essence, A Journey to Bansko is a dive into a world where the echoes of history intertwine with the call of the wild. From exploring the ancient St. Trinity Church to hiking up the Viren Peak, Bansko promises both serenity and adventure, making it an unforgettable Eastern European gem. And without any question, our journey lands in Shkodër, Albania. In the northwestern corner of Albania, where the azure sweep of Lake Shkodrë meets the rugged silhouettes of the Albanian Alps, lies the historic city of Shkodër. A cradle of culture, this city serves as a testament to the resilience and spirit of the Albanian people. The tale of Shkodër's landscape is intricately woven with the forces of nature. Lake Shkodrë, the largest lake in southern Europe, was formed by the geological activities of tectonic rifting, resulting in a magnificent water body cradled by mountains. These mountains, particularly Tarabosh and the nearby Accursed Mountains, were sculpted over eons, their limestone facades bearing witness to the slow dance of the Earth's crust. Shkodër's human story is as compelling as its natural history. Founded in the 4th century BC, it's one of the oldest cities in Europe. Over the millennia, Illyrians, Romans, Venetians, and Ottomans have each left their indelible mark, resulting in a rich tapestry of architectures, religions, and traditions. The Rozafa Castle, with its legends and panoramic vistas, epitomizes the city's enduring spirit. Yet what truly gives Shkodër its surreal ambience is the harmony of its contrasts. The old town's bazaars buzz with energy, their cobbled lanes echoing with tales of bygone eras, while a stone's throw away, the tranquil shores of Lake Shkodrë offer serene reflections of both sky and mountain. For travellers, Shkodër is a beckoning call to dive deep into Albania's heart. Whether it's rowing on the shimmering expanse of the lake, hiking up the verdant trails, or simply soaking in the city's vibrant arts scene, every experience is a brush with the sublime. In Shkodër, the legacy of ages past and the pulse of the present create a mesmerizing symphony, echoing the very essence of Albania's soul. And this takes us to Kazbegi, also known as Stepantsminda, in Georgia. Rising majestically amidst the rugged landscapes of the Greater Caucasus Range, the town of Kazbegi, also known as Stepantsminda, is a haven for those seeking serenity and awe-inspiring vistas. Cloaked in legend and framed by some of Georgia's loftiest peaks, this gem of a town has long been a symbol of Georgia's indomitable spirit and nature's raw beauty. A dominating feature of the region is the imposing Mount Kazbek, the third highest peak in Georgia, soaring to 5,047 meters. Legend has it that Prometheus, the Titan who defied gods to bring fire to humans, was chained to this very mountain as a punishment for his transgressions. The very name Kazbegi is rooted in folklore, inspired by a revered chieftain of yore. The geology of Kazbegi offers a fascinating tale. The Greater Caucasus Mountains, where the town nestles, were birthed from the colossal clash of the Eurasian and Arabian tectonic plates. Millennia of erosive forces, glacial movements, and seismic activities have carved the unique topographies, valleys, and gorges that characterize this region. But beyond geology and legends, Kazbegi is a spiritual touchstone. The Gergeti Trinity Church, perched on a hilltop and often veiled in mist, seems ethereal against the backdrop of Mount Kazbek. It's not just an architectural marvel, but a place of solace and reflection, drawing both pilgrims and travelers. For those wandering souls seeking respite or adventure, Kazbegi promises both. Whether it's trekking through its verdant valleys, marveling at its snow-clad peaks, or merely soaking in the ambience of its age-old traditions, the town captivates the heart. In Kazbegi, every whisper of the wind and every silhouette against the skyline is a testament to the harmonious dance of nature, history, and culture. This surreal journey musters on to the awe-inspiring Durmitor, Montenegro. Nestled in the wild heart of Montenegro, the Durmitor region is where nature unveils its dramatic canvas. With its UNESCO-protected national park, thundering canyons, crystalline lakes, and towering peaks, Durmitor is a realm where the earth seems to whisper its ancient secrets. Durmitor's geological tale is a chronicle of eons. Formed from limestone and dolomite, its landscapes were sculpted through ice, water, and tectonic forces. The Tara River Canyon, the deepest in Europe, narrates a story of relentless river currents carving through rock over millennia. The majestic peaks like Bobatov Kuk speak of tectonic plates colliding, pushing the land skyward. The region, named after its largest mountain, Durmitor, derives its name from the Balkan word dormitory, suggesting a place for rest. Yet for the adventurous spirit, it's anything but dormant. With 48 peaks above 2,000 meters and 18 glacial lakes, it's a mosaic of terrains, each more breathtaking than the last. While its natural grandeur is undeniable, what gives Durmitor its surreal quality is the harmony between man and landscape. Small villages like Zabljak, Montenegro's highest town, exhibit a lifestyle that has remained in tandem with nature. Here, traditional wooden lodges merge seamlessly with the evergreens, and the scent of freshly baked pastries mingles with the crisp mountain air. For travelers, Durmitor is an invitation to uncharted experiences. Whether it's rafting down the Tara River, hiking the mountain trails, or simply gazing into the depths of the Black Lake, reflections of both the sky and dense pine forests, every moment is an ode to nature's majesty. In Durmitor, time seems to pause, allowing one to reconnect, rediscover, and reawaken to the wonders of the world. It's not just a destination, it's a journey into the soul of the wild. Pack your bags now. Our next stop is in Brasov, Romania. Amidst the embrace of the Carpathian Mountains lies Brasov, a city where tales of yore meet the vibrancy of the present. Established by Teutonic Knights in the 13th century and later fortified by the Saxons, Brasov's storied past has seen it play pivotal roles in Transylvanian history. Gothic spires, Baroque buildings, and remnants of medieval fortifications stand as sentinels to its rich legacy. Brasov's surreal essence is amplified by its location, nestled in a valley with mountains cradling it on all sides. The most iconic of these peaks is Tampa Mountain, casting its shadow over the city. Legend says that this mountain was the abode of the dragon Balar, which was defeated by the shepherd named Brass, leading to the city's name. The Carpathians, of which Tampa is a part, owe their grandeur to geological processes spanning millions of years. Formed from the collision of the Eurasian and African tectonic plates, they grew tall and imposing, witnessing the ebb and flow of time and civilizations. Volcanic activities, glaciations, and erosions further shaped the landscape, leading to the diverse terrains found today. For the modern traveler, Brașov is a gateway to the mystical realm of Transylvania. Just a stone's throw away is Bran Castle, often linked with the legend of Dracula. Yet the city itself is an experience. Wander in the Council Square, Piața Sfântului, and you're met with colorful Baroque buildings and the Black Church, the largest Gothic church in Romania. Beyond history, Brașov is a hub for mountain enthusiasts. Skiing in Poiana Brașov, hiking trails leading to breathtaking vistas, and the allure of discovering hidden mountain caves, Brașov is nature's playground. In Brașov, every cobblestone, every ancient wall, and every whispering pine tree tells a tale. It beckons travelers with promises of adventures, both in time and terrain, making it a must-visit in the heart of Romania. Our next destination isn't too far away. Welcome to Cluj-Napoca, Romania. Tucked away in the heart of Transylvania, Cluj-Napoca, often simply called Cluj, is a lively blend of history, culture, and natural beauty. This city, which dates back to the Roman times, has been a melting pot of civilizations, from the Dacians and Romans to Hungarians and Austrians, each leaving an indelible mark on its soul. Cluj-Napoca's scenic allure arises from its placement within the Somesul-Mic River Valley, bordered by the undulating hills and plateaus of the Transylvanian Basin. While not hemmed in by towering peaks, its gentle topography, interspersed with forests and lakes, offers a serene landscape. One such emblematic lake is Tarnița, a reservoir lake cradled amidst the hills, a short drive from the city. Geologically, the Transylvanian Basin, where Cluj-Napoca resides, is a large depression formed by the flexing and folding of the Earth's crust due to tectonic forces. Over time, rivers, most notably the Somesul-Mic, sculpted the landscape, adding to the region's charm. But what makes Cluj-Napoca a compelling destination for travelers is its bustling urban energy juxtaposed with historical charm. The city's central square, Piața Unirii, boasts landmarks like St. Michael's Church and the statue of Matthias Corvinus, reminiscent of its medieval grandeur. Yet just streets away, one can find vibrant cafes, art galleries, and theatres, testaments to its status as a modern European youth capital. Every year, Cluj-Napoca plays host to numerous cultural and music festivals, drawing in international audiences. The Electric Castle and Untold festivals, in particular, have put Cluj on the global map as a hub for music aficionados. In essence, Cluj-Napoca is where narratives of the past coalesce with the rhythm of the present. It's a place where you can traverse through epochs in a day and still find yourself amidst the throbbing heart of contemporary Europe. For those yearning for a taste of authentic Romania with a twist of modernity, Cluj-Napoca is a treasure trove waiting to be discovered. This surreal adventure continues without delay to Tbilisi, Georgia. By the way, have you checked out the free Travpedia VIP link in the description of this video? It's your gateway to travel, tours, and amazing products for Globetrotters. Click now and begin your journey today. You're already a Travpedia VIP. Nestled along the winding Mitkvari River, with the Trialeti mountain range as a backdrop, Tbilisi is a city of contrasts. Its name, derived from the Georgian word Tbili, meaning warm, speaks volumes about both its famed sulfur baths and its welcoming spirit. Founded in the 5th century, Tbilisi quickly became a cultural and trade nexus between Europe and Asia. Persian, Byzantine, Mongol, and Russian influences have each left an indelible mark, shaping the city's architectural and cultural fabric. Each corner of the old town, with its meandering alleys and wooden balconies, exudes tales of yesteryears. Yet juxtaposed against this historic charm are boulevards like Rustaveli Avenue, humming with contemporary vibrancy. The Mitkvari River has been Tbilisi's lifeblood, influencing both its geography and history. Meanwhile, the surrounding Trialeti Mountains, part of the Lesser Caucasus Range, were sculpted through tectonic plate collisions, offering a stunning visual contrast to the urban sprawl. The city's renowned hot springs, emanating geothermal warmth, have been therapeutic retreats since ancient times. For modern explorers, Tbilisi is a sensory delight. The aroma of traditional Georgian feasts, the melodies of polyphonic songs, the colors of artisanal markets, and the feel of cobblestoned pathways all beckon. The old merges seamlessly with the new here, from the historic Narikala fortress offering panoramic vistas to the modern peace bridge symbolizing unity. Tbilisi is a celebration of Georgia's rich past and its dynamic present. In essence, Tbilisi isn't just Georgia's capital, it's a microcosm of the nation's soul, promising visitors an unforgettable tapestry of experiences. And with that, we skip right on over to Matsketa, Georgia. Just a stone's throw from Tbilisi, Matsketa is a sanctuary of Georgian spirituality and ancient heritage. Crowned as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, this former capital of Georgia is often dubbed the Holy City, and its roots burrow deep into the tapestry of the region's history, dating back to the 3rd century BC. Perched at the confluence of the Aragvi and Mitkvari rivers, Matsketa's geography has long been symbolic of unity. The rivers, over millennia, have sculpted the surrounding terrains, carving valleys and nourishing the plains, with the Greater Caucasus mountain range standing sentinel in the distance. The dramatic convergence of rivers, surrounded by undulating landscapes, crafts a surreal panorama that has been the muse of countless poets and artists. But beyond its natural beauty, Matsketa is revered for its spiritual significance. Legend speaks of the city being the site where early Georgian Christians witnessed the miraculous conversion of a royal robe into a streaming flow, leading to the christening of Georgia. The Svetitskovely Cathedral, with its grandiose architecture and intricate frescoes, stands as a testament to this lore, attracting pilgrims and travelers alike. Geologically, Matsketa's surroundings were shaped by the complex interplay of tectonic activities and the persistent course of the rivers, resulting in its distinctive terrains and fertile plains. For the intrepid traveler, Matsketa is more than a historical monument. It's a journey into the heart of Georgian ethos. Every stone, every mural, every chant echoing in its ancient churches speaks of devotion, culture, and a legacy that has withstood the sands of time. As the spiritual bedrock of Georgia, Matsketa invites all to partake in its tapestry of faith, heritage, and unparalleled beauty. This journey to surreal places is quite incomplete without our next stop in Kotor, Montenegro. Embraced by the dramatic limestone cliffs of the Dinaric Alps and mirrored in the deep azure waters of the Bay of Kotor, the city of Kotor in Montenegro is a mesmerizing fusion of natural wonder and human artistry. With its cobbled streets, medieval architecture, and fortified walls, Kotor stands as a testimony to the resilience and creativity of its inhabitants throughout history. The bay itself, often compared to a Norwegian fjord due to its RIA-like structure, is a submerged river canyon. This natural wonder, coupled with the Adriatic Sea's salty embrace, offers Kotor a setting unlike any other. Geologically, the Dinaric Alps are a consequence of the collision between the Eurasian and Adriatic tectonic plates, causing uplifts that shaped Montenegro's rugged terrain. The heart of Kotor is its Old Town, a UNESCO World Heritage Site where every brick and stone seems to echo stories from its Byzantine, Venetian, and Austro-Hungarian past. The Cathedral of St. Tryphon, with its twin Romanesque towers, stands as a beacon of Kotor's spiritual and architectural heritage. However, it's the city's unique position between the mountains and the sea that gives Kotor its surreal aura. As dawn breaks, the mist often rolls down the mountains, gently enveloping the town, making it appear as if it's suspended in time and space. By dusk, the sea sparkles, reflecting the hues of the setting sun, while the town's lights begin to twinkle like stars on Earth. For travelers, Kotor offers myriad experiences. From hiking the fortress walls to catch panoramic views of the bay, to indulging in local Montenegrin cuisine by the waterfront, or exploring the labyrinthine alleys replete with history, Kotor is a delight for both the soul and the senses. The blend of natural marvel and rich history makes it an essential sojourn for those exploring Eastern Europe. And this brings us to another surreal place, not too far away. Welcome to Cetinje, Montenegro. Sequestered amidst the undulating landscapes of the Montenegrin hinterlands, Cetinje emanates an aura of regal grandeur and a rich tapestry of cultural heritage. As the historical and spiritual heart of Montenegro, this old royal capital whispers tales of valor, intrigue, and artistic prowess from every nook and cranny. The town, settled at the base of the Lovćen Mountain, enjoys a unique geological narrative. The Lovćen Mountain itself is an extension of the Dinaric Alps, a magnificent range sculpted through millennia from the tectonic shifts of the Eurasian and Adriatic plates. This mountain, apart from its geological allure, also stands as a symbolic guardian of Montenegrin identity. Cetinje's establishment as the capital in the 15th century marked a pivotal chapter in the nation's resistance against Ottoman invasions. Today, its leafy boulevards are lined with grand edifices, embassies, and monasteries that hark back to its days of royal prominence. The Cetinje Monastery, in particular, is a beacon of Orthodox spirituality and houses some of Montenegro's most treasured relics. However, it's the town's juxtaposition against its natural surroundings that elevates its surreal charm. To the west, the Skadar Lake sprawls like a silvery mirror reflecting the sky, while the dramatic cliffs and green expanses of Lovćen National Park stretch to the east. This interplay of nature and architecture lends Cetinje a serene, almost ethereal quality. For visitors, Cetinje is an exploration of Montenegro's soul. From the hallowed halls of the National Museum to the serene trails of the National Park and the artisan cafes that serve traditional Montenegrin fare, the town offers a multi-layered experience. Cetinje, with its blend of history, culture and nature, is a destination that promises memories etched in time. Our journey continues to Sarajevo, located in Bosnia and Herzegovina. By the way, are you enjoying this video? Do us a favor and be sure to hit the like button. Also, stay locked in by hitting the subscribe button with the bell icon so you never miss out on any of our brilliant adventures and documentaries. Draped across the Miljacka River and ensconced amidst the Dinaric Alps, Sarajevo, the capital of Bosnia and Herzegovina, is a city of profound resilience, rich history, and surreal beauty. Often referred to as the Jerusalem of Europe, its landscape is dotted with minarets, church steeples, and synagogue domes, standing testament to its diverse cultural fabric. Geologically, the city owes its picturesque valleys and rolling hills to the tectonic activities of the Dinaric Alps. This chain, stretching across the Western Balkans, was molded through centuries by the thrusting of the Adriatic Plate against the European continent. The resultant rugged terrain and river valleys provided a natural setting for the emergence of Sarajevo. The city's history is as layered as the rock strata beneath it. From its foundation by the Ottomans in the 15th century through the Austro-Hungarian reign to the tumultuous 20th century with two world wars and the tragic Bosnian War, Sarajevo has witnessed epochs of prosperity, art, conflict, and rebirth. The Baskasia, Sarajevo's old bazaar, with its Ottoman-era shops and courtyards, narrates tales from a bygone era, while the scars from the 90 siege are a solemn reminder of the city's recent past. Yet, it's the interplay of nature and architecture that renders Sarajevo surreal. As the sun descends, its rays dapple the Miljacka River, creating a shimmering path amidst centuries-old bridges like the Latin Bridge, where Archduke Franz Ferdinand was assassinated in 1914, sparking World War I. To visit Sarajevo is to step into a living tapestry of history, culture, and natural wonder. It's a journey of the senses, from the call to prayer echoing across the valleys to the aroma of ćevapi grilling in the market. In Sarajevo, stories of humanity, from its highest peaks of art to its deepest valleys of conflict, await the intrepid traveler. Pack your bags as we journey forward to Ljubljana, Slovenia. Ljubljana, the enchanting capital of Slovenia, is a confluence of urban vibrancy and untouched natural beauty. With a history that traces back to Roman times, Ljubljana has transformed from a fortress city, Emona, to today's green and modern European capital. The Ljubljanica River winds its way through the city, with charming bridges and quaint riverside cafes adding to the allure. Though not directly hemmed in by lakes or grand mountains like Bled, Ljubljana's proximity to the Julian Alps and the remarkable Lake Bled gives it a unique charm. Its location in the Ljubljana Basin, sandwiched between the Alps to the north and the Dinaric Alps to the south, owes itself to tectonic activities, which over time shaped this breathtaking landscape. Geologically speaking, the Ljubljana Basin is a blend of river sediments and ancient seabeds, making it an intriguing landscape that tells a story millions of years in the making. The basin was created by the sinking of the Earth's crust, filled subsequently by river deposits from the surrounding mountains. For travelers, Ljubljana offers a slice of both worlds. A bustling European city with Baroque architecture, dragon-adorned bridges, and a medieval castle overlooking it all. Yet, a short drive away unveils serene lakes and imposing alpine vistas. It's a haven for those seeking cultural immersion coupled with nature's wonders. The city's rich cultural scene, punctuated by festivals, art galleries, and culinary delights, makes it a must-visit for anyone longing for a balanced blend of nature and culture. We venture next to Plovdiv, Bulgaria. Steeped in a mosaic of cultures and set against the backdrop of the undulating Rhodope Mountains, Plovdiv is a symphony of history, art, and nature. As one of the world's oldest continuously inhabited cities, its story stretches back over 6,000 years, bearing imprints of Thracian, Roman, Byzantine, and Ottoman legacies. At first glance, Plovdiv captivates with its multi-layered architectural charm. The old town, perched on a hill, is a warren of cobblestone streets flanked by colorful Renaissance houses. Yet, the true magic lies in discovering ancient Roman theaters next to modern cafes or stumbling upon mural-adorned walls that whisper tales of yesteryears. The city's proximity to the Rhodope Mountains adds an aura of mystique. These mountains, with their deep gorges and serene valleys, have been the muse of countless legends, most notably the mythical singer Orpheus. The mountains owe their existence to tectonic plate movements. The colliding of the Eurasian and African plates not only raised these magnificent peaks, but also carved the Maritsa River, which gracefully winds its way through Plovdiv. Geologically, the Rhodopes are primarily composed of metamorphic rocks, which have been eroded over time, shaping the unique karst landscape filled with caves, arches, and other limestone formations. For travelers, Plovdiv promises a dance between the ancient and the modern. The city is renowned for its cultural festivals, from traditional folklore to contemporary art exhibitions. The Kapana Art District buzzes with youthful energy, showcasing the city's vibrant arts and crafts scene. A visit to Plovdiv is not just a journey through time, but also a sensory delight. The aroma of Bulgarian rose in local markets, the taste of traditional kavama, meat stew, and the sounds of folk music against the silhouette of mountains make Plovdiv a soul-stirring destination, waiting to be etched in one's memory. And this brings us to none other than Zakopane, Poland. Tucked away in southern Poland, Zakopane is often whispered among adventurers as the winter capital of the nation. Established in the 17th century as a mining town, it transitioned into a health resort in the 19th century due to its favorable climate. The town soon became a hub for artists, intellectuals, and travelers seeking inspiration from its pristine landscapes. Zakopane's surreal appeal lies not just in its wooden architecture or the Highlander culture, but in its grandiose setting at the base of the Tatra Mountains. The town seems to be cradled by these snow-capped giants, with Giewont, the Sleeping Night Mountain, watching over it like a guardian deity. Crystal-clear mountain lakes, such as Morskie Oko, add to the ethereal allure, their waters reflecting the majesty of the peaks around. The Tatra Mountains, part of the larger Carpathian Range, rose to their present stature due to tectonic forces. The lifting and folding of the Earth's crust over millions of years resulted in these towering peaks and deep valleys. Subsequent glaciation sculpted the mountains further, creating sharp ridges, cirques, and the iconic lakes that dot the landscape. But what makes Zakopane truly enticing for travelers is the blend of natural beauty and rich culture. This town is not just about the landscapes, it's also about the people. The local Garal culture, with its distinct music, dance, and traditions, offers an immersive experience. From thrilling hikes in the summer to world-class skiing in the winter, Zakopane promises year-round adventures. Add to that the allure of traditional wooden chalets, hearty Polish cuisine, and the melodies of folk music echoing in the valleys, and it's clear why Zakopane stands as a jewel in the heart of Europe. The Tatras call us as we continue our journey to Poprad, Slovakia. Resting in the shadows of the towering High Tatras, Poprad offers a serene gateway to one of Europe's youngest mountain ranges. This Slovakian city, with its intertwining tales of history, culture, and geology, is an enigma waiting to be unraveled. Poprad's geological tale is one of violent upheavals and gentle erosions. The High Tatras, which loom large over the city, were formed relatively recently, in geological terms, by the powerful forces of tectonic plate movements. These peaks, dramatically rising from the ground, create a striking contrast with the plains of Poprad, itself carved and shaped by the retreating glaciers and streams over millennia. Historically, Poprad's location made it a nexus of trade and culture. Artifacts suggest that this region was populated as far back as the Paleolithic Age. The city's medieval heart, Spiska Sobota, still beats strongly, showcasing Gothic churches, burgher houses, and the echoes of tradesmen, artists, and nobles who once walked its cobbled streets. But it's the juxtaposition of human endeavor and nature's canvas that gifts Poprad its surreal charm. The city is a melange of historic squares and modern facilities, all set against the awe-inspiring backdrop of snow-capped mountains. As dawn breaks, the first rays of the sun alight the peaks of the Tatras, casting ethereal glows that reflect in the waters of the Poprad River. For the traveler, Poprad is a dream realized. It's the starting point for treks into the Tatras, skiing adventures, or tranquil retreats in mountain chalets. With thermal springs, historic sites, and the vast expanses of the Tatra National Park nearby, the allure is endless. In Poprad, the past and present converge, nature and culture intertwine, and every moment holds the promise of discovery. Here, at the foot of the Tatras, the world feels both vast and intimately close. And with that, our journey continues to Ohrid, North Macedonia. Cradling the shimmering waters of one of Europe's oldest and deepest lakes, Ohrid stands as a testament to both nature's grandeur and the persistence of human civilization. The town, with a history that spans over two millennia, was once home to 365 churches, one for each day of the year, earning it the moniker Jerusalem of the Balkans. Ohrid's ethereal landscape is dominated by Lake Ohrid, a pristine water body nestled between craggy peaks. The lake's surface often mirrors the sky, creating an almost surreal blend of azure blues. The old town, with its cobblestone streets and Byzantine architecture, seems to cascade down the hillside, merging seamlessly with the lakeside. The formation of Lake Ohrid is a tale of tectonic drama. The lake was born from geological shifts nearly 3 to 5 million years ago, making it one of Europe's oldest lakes. Over millennia, the lake has become home to a plethora of endemic species, further enhancing its global significance. But what truly sets Ohrid apart for travelers is its seamless blend of nature and history. Wander through its maze-like streets, and you might stumble upon ancient amphitheaters, medieval churches, or even the centuries-old Pliosnik archaeological site. The town is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site, recognized both for its cultural significance and its commitment to preserving the unique biodiversity of Lake Ohrid. Why would one wish to travel to Ohrid? Imagine watching the sun set over the lake from the vantage of the historic Samuel's Fortress, or diving into the lake's clear waters from one of the many beaches. Add to this the lure of age-old festivals, traditional Macedonian melodies wafting through the air, and culinary delights that marry the East and the West. Ohrid beckons with a promise of timeless beauty and soulful exploration. Enjoyed this video about the surreal lands of Eastern Europe? Make sure you subscribe and click on one of these thumbnails to dive right into more brilliant content from our channel. See you soon.